gluten-free baking, Victoria Sponge. This buttery, vanilla-scented sponge cake has a light, fluffy texture and can be stored in an airtight container for 3 to 4 days. You can get excellent new blends of gluten-free self-rising flour in the supermarkets, but to make your own, add 3 to 4 teaspoons of xanthan gum and 1/4 cup of baking powder for every 4.5 cups of all-purpose flour. Here are the ingredients you're gonna need. You can also find this in the description box below. Preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 180 degrees Celsius. Lightly grease the cake pans and line the bases with parchment paper. Cream together the butter and sugar with an electric mixer until the mixture is pale, light, and fluffy. Add the eggs one at a time, beating well between additions, until the mixture is fully combined and fluffy. If it's needed, add 1 to 2 tablespoons of flour with the last egg to stop the mixture from curdling. Add the remaining flour, milk, and vanilla extract, and beat for a minute until fully incorporated and no trace of flour remains. Divide the batter equally between the cake pans. Spread the mixture out to the edges of the pans and use a spoon or spatula to even out the tops. Bake for 25 to 30 minutes. When ready, the cake should be a nice golden color and spring back when lightly touched in the center. A toothpick inserted into the middle should come out clean. Leave to cool in the pans for 5 minutes. Carefully remove the cakes from the pans, peel away the parchment paper, and cool completely on a wire rack. To finish, move one of the cakes to a serving plate. Spread the jam or preserves over the top, then cover with the second cake. Dust with confectioner's sugar to serve.